Welcome, Brother Ryan.
God bless you, my brothers, my sisters, my friends. We miss you dearly, and we wanted to greet you this morning in the precious name of our Lord Jesus. And Lord willing, share a little testimony and a song with you. I'm sorry that's taken so long. Brother Michael's been very diligent about trying to get me to get a song to him, but we've just had some technical difficulties. But we trust you're all faring well and growing in the Lord during this time. I want to share a testimony with you, a little bit of a background behind the song that I'm going to sing. When Brother Ron Spencer was here back in January, after one of the services, during the after service when people were being prayed for, and it was just a really special atmosphere, he was walking around the front of the platform, and I was playing the piano, and he came towards the piano, and I looked up at him, and he was looking at me, and he had that Spencer smile just all over his face, and he was looking at me intently, and he didn't break eye contact for some time. He just kept walking slowly towards me with that big smile and just making eye contact, and it was a very unusual experience, and it lasted for quite some time. And I remember thinking, what is the Lord showing him? Well, fast forward to the next month, and Brother Andrew Spencer was here. You know, it was a very similar ministry, a very similar gift, and at the end of one of the services at camp, he did the exact same thing. He was walking across the platform towards the piano slowly with that exact same smile on his face, just making unbreaking eye contact with myself. And it just immediately brought my memory back to what had happened in January. I thought, this is really unusual, and just wondered what the Lord was showing them during those times. And almost a little nerve-wracking in a way. You feel very exposed, but thankful that, you know, God is in control and does these things for a reason. So at the end of camp, I kind of bullied my way into a seat next to Brother Andrew, and we had some conversation, and I brought that up. And he said, I do remember that. I don't always remember things like that, but I remember that. And I told him what had happened in January when Brother Ron, his father, was here. And I said, you know, both those times, I just wondered, what is God showing them? And Brother Andrew just smiled and shook his head. He said, only good things. And I think that's some of the most special words I have ever heard. And, you know, so often we feel defined by our burdens and our struggles and the things we carry. And, you know, we believe in the blood of Jesus that things are completely annihilated from God's memory. But it wasn't even just, you know, mistakes and so on that, you know, you feel that God could be showing them. God could be showing them all the needs and all the burdens that you carry that you feel so defined by. But at the end of the day, God was just showing them good things. And it just made a whole new reality to me about what God sees when he looks at us. He only sees good things. Through all this situation, God is only seeing good things for each of us. He has plans for us, plans to prosper us, to bring an expected end. And I thought that was just phenomenal. And this song kind of grew from that. And it'll be much simpler than I would like, and very brand new, but we trust it'll be a blessing to you and that God will be with you during this time. We love you, and may God bless you.
At all, I've been discouraged from
Amen. God bless you, Brother Ryan. We sure appreciate and enjoy that so much. And